Do I know this play? I tell you about this play. This is a World Series.
55.
1955, the year we won the World Series in Jackie's last year.
Right.
As a Dodger. He's stealing home. And the very important thing here is this foot catches. Now, Berra's got the tag there.
Right.
The umpire, this is when the American League umpires used to wear the chest protectors.
Big ones, yeah.
Jackie catches the corner of the plate there. Berra swears that he tagged him before. An argument ensues. I try to remember the name of this guy, because later he would say he thought Jackie was out. In an interview later,
he was not out. Oh, there we go.
Now, don't get into an argument. This angle is bad. Berra has not touched him yet.
Looks like him.
No, he hasn't. He looks like he's going to touch him. The opinion is that Jackie caught the corner of the plate here and then slid past. This is after the play.
This is after the play.
All right. Berra is 88 years old. I saw him last year at Yankee Stadium. He's in a wheelchair. He's got his own museum in Montclair, New Jersey. So I'm talking to I used to interview Yogi. Yogi, what do you remember about that play? He gets up. He was out! Never forgot that.
So that's one of the great moments.
That it is. One of the great moments. This incredible